Media scrums, raging protesters and under fire politicians were awash in Westminster on Tuesday as Britain's political day of destiny ended in the formation of a new Conservative and Liberal Democrat coalition, with David Cameron taking the country into a new era. Passionate passers-by declared their political preferences in the media frenzy.
Cameron out! Keep Cameron out!
That's the lovely thing about our country, we can say whatever we like. Lovely. I think it's an absolute disgrace.
One former member of parliament remained philosophical about his future.
Of course, you just have to accept that that was what happened and get up the next day and say, what will I do next? I haven't finished in politics, but I don't know what that holds. It's still too raw.
Meanwhile, Winchester and Chandler's Ford has a new representative in Westminster.
5:30 a.m. on May the 7th, Conservative candidate Steve Byrne became the new Member of Parliament for Winchester. He defeated Martin Todd of the Liberal Democrats in a hard-fought but close campaign. Winnell got this exclusive interview with the victorious Tory at his new Westminster home.
A baptism of fire is not underestimating it. It was a very long day, and we actually worked it out. The count took 8 hours from the start to the declaration. It is utterly, utterly exciting, completely humbling, completely overwhelming. Every adjective that you can possibly think of. I represent everyone, whether they voted for me or not, and people come to me with problems, and then my harshest critic and my biggest supporter will get equal treatment.
We'll have to wait and see whether Winchester's new politician can make his mark. Stuart Appleby in Westminster, Winchester News Online.
As we all know, and you guys interviewed me so many times, I worked really hard for 3.5 years, many years before that, to get selected. And you know, I like to think that in that time I spoke to so many people and so many organisations and tried to establish some trust with them and tried to establish a personality locally. And it, you know, I'm a local boy to Winchester, so it's my home seat, and I was very, very fortunate. But now to be the MP, it's a completely different, it's a complete transition from being a candidate to being the MP. Obviously, you're no longer a party political.
You mentioned the NHS as a thing you want to...
Well, I think you know, first and foremost, any MP for Winchester should remember this very clearly, that you are the local constituency MP, and that's your job. And as Ronald Reagan used to say, remember who you took to the dance. You know, you should always remember where you come from in politics, and Winchester has given me this chance to be the Member of Parliament, and that's my priority, which is to be that Member of Parliament and to represent the constituents when they have issues and when they have problems, when they want to just tell their MP something, and we're getting a lot of that at the moment. But you know, in the few days since I've been elected, we've already had casework come in. We've already had people with severe problems that need the help of their MP. I'm obviously liaising with Mark Oton on the stuff that was outstanding that we didn't want to fall between the cracks. So you know, the aim is to see that normal service is resumed as quickly as possible without any break.
Obviously, your new home's Westminster Pine Hill. What's the first couple of days been like?
I've been here many times as a member of staff when I worked with William Hague, and I've been here as a member of the public on tours, but going in as a member is very different. Somehow all the door staff know who you are and they know your name, which is amazing because there are 650 of us. But I'll tell you how it really feels in the Conservative Party is very, very different, because around half of the parliamentary party are new. The new MPs. And I think that I read somewhere that about 250 MPs in that place are brand new members of Parliament. So, you know, it's a very, very different Parliament to the one that left what seems like many, many months ago, but was only 5 weeks ago.
Thank you, Steve. That's great.
Super,
that's
yeah.
Great. Yeah.
It's like a touring issue. It's been busy, but never on this.